down to. We have an emergency.
Nurses, I need these two doctors strapped, gloved, and ready for the OR stat.
What the hell is going on?
He probably thinks I'm my brother, okay? Just don't worry about it. Leave the talking up to me.
It's a godforsaken bloodbath.
Jason was brought in by EMS 5 minutes ago. As you can see, we have 3 horrific gunshot wounds. It's a good thing I found you two. All the other surgeons are working on other patients.
No. There's been a mistake, you see.
Excuse me. What Dr. Lee is trying to say is that we need to sedate the patient or he could go into cardiac arrest.
All right, I'll get the anesthesiologist.
Hang on a second, nurse. What we should probably use is marijuana. That'll sufficiently sedate the patient for surgery.
Marijuana? But why?
We don't have time for questions. We need marijuana now, as much of it as possible. Like a big bag of it.
But doctor, we don't have marijuana in this hospital. Shit.
Oh, shit! This guy's gonna die!
Doctor, you've gotta do something or we're gonna lose him!
I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Start the nitrous, please. Give me 2 large core IVs and start a ringer's lactate push. Doctor, roll deep on this. Gauze, please.
Doctor, the patient is desatting.
Dude, he's desatting. He's desatting.
The patient has a collapsed lung. I need a 14-gauge injury. That's that.
That was genius.
Thank you.
Great job.
You guys did it. No, it's you.
Sexy.
What'd you say?
Nothing. Sweet pea. Well, the patient appears to be stabilized. Good work, doctors, all around.
Great. One of you clean this up, please. Put the chest to me.
Yeah. You're moist.
That's okay. I'm not sweaty anymore.
You're glistening.
Soft and chocolate lips.
Can I get a little dab here?
Hush now. Excuse me. Sir, do you happen to know how to get to the White Castle in Cherry Hill from here?
Yeah. You take the 33.